Basketball lovers, it is Guardian Sports. This is the preseason basketball tournament brought to you by the Diocesan Middle School Athletic Association. This broadcast is powered by the St. Mary Guardians and Guardian Sports, brought to you from the Church and School of St. Mary. Tonight's game is going to be a 7th grade boys game. This is the St. Mary Guardians welcoming St. John Nepomuk. Thank you for watching.
So we've been parishioners of St. Mary's for 9 years, and it seemed to make sense that when we're part of the parish and we kind of plugged ourselves into the parish so much that our kids would be going to the preschool here, and then we transitioned over to the big school pretty easily for our family, so it just kind of made sense for us. So we live pretty close, and I think a lot of our interaction, a lot of our week kind of revolves around St. Mary's, so it just kind of seemed like it fit in the puzzle. So.
Well, I love that it's a small school and it's a small community. I'm from a small town and always had a class of 30 or less myself. And it was fun to grow up knowing everybody in your class and knowing just the families that were in your community. So I like the small size of St. Mary's. So we have Miss Edwards this year for our daughter Claire, and we also had Miss Edwards for our older daughter Mary.
I think Claire really enjoys centers. Like she really likes kind of moving around and intermingling with more kids. Mary really enjoyed the arts and crafts. Whenever she had something that she made in school, still does, she'll bring it home very proudly and show it to us. And so we try to kind of nurture her artistic abilities, and I think St. Mary's does a good job of doing that as well.
And what's really fun about centers is that it's an opportunity for parents to come volunteer and see their kids in the classroom environment. It's a great way to meet other parents. That's how I got to know a lot of other kindergarten parents.
Lana, can you do that for me?
Awesome, thanks.
Sorry about that, guys.
One day we came to school and she just completely melted down. She did not want to come inside. She didn't even want to walk in the building. I mean, she had we had a task, and I thank God I trust all the teachers and everyone here, because I handed off my baby to Pat Kimmel and chase after Mary, who was running down the sidewalk. And I finally caught up with her just outside the kindergarten room. Talked her inside, and Miss Edwards met us at the door, and she gave Mary a hug and talked to her about, you know, coming into school today. And so she really calmed Mary down and brought her into the classroom. And I think maybe 20 or 30 minutes later, we had an email from, it was actually from Mary. Miss Edwards said that, you know, Mary wanted to let us know that she was doing okay.
Also, on the, you know, rare chance we have a call from the health room, they always are very good about preempting it with, like, everything is okay. Mary says her throat hurts, you know, like that. So they are always very sensitive to the fact that it's scary to get a call from your kid's school during the day. And yeah, the health room ladies are just so sweet with the kids all the time.
Hey!
First quarter ends. St. Mary gets on the board with a two-point shot, but they still fall trail the St. John Nepomuk team 12-2. Thank you for watching Guardian Sports. This is middle school pre-tournament basketball. Preseason tournament basketball.
Thank you.
And that's halftime. We finished half of this 7th grade boys game. This is the St. Mary Guardians playing St. John Nepomuk. Thank you for watching Guardian Sports. One more game after this one tonight. It's going to be an 8th grade boys game. Christ the King Golds playing All Saints from Bocanero. Thanks for watching.
So this message is for all you parents. If you have children senior in high school or below, really, I specifically want to talk to you. If you could, number one, increase your child's life expectancy by about 8 years. If you could significantly reduce your child's chance of abusing drugs, alcohol, tobacco. If you could dramatically lower the risk of your children committing suicide or a crime. If you could improve your children's positive feelings about school and active engagement in school. If you could statistically improve the odds that your child will be active in their faith and enjoy a happy life in the future, would you do that? Well, this is something that Duke University, University of Michigan, Centers for Disease Control, Pew Studies, the National Institute for Health, statistically, they all say if you engage your children in a faith community, they are more likely to have a happy life and less likely for these risky behaviors. So could you do that if it was a possibility? Well, I would say you can. And it's only going to cost you, at the most, I would say 2 hours a week. Because what you can do is you can bring your children to Mass. And secondly, you can enroll them in religious education. You know, we have a great group of volunteers for your children's religious education. They love working with kids. They work hard to plan for engaging lessons every day. And they do it because they have great faith. And they just love working with young people. So my question is, are you willing to do that? And just know that you're welcome. Everyone's welcome. You know, we have a minimal fee, but that can even be reduced if that's a barrier for you. The only thing that you have to do is enroll your kids. You can do that online. Go to the Church of St. Mary, the website. And then secondly, bring your kids to the weekend masses. No enrollment's necessary. Everyone's welcome. Let us help you help your children in creating a positive future for them.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Gordy.
And Patrick. And welcome back to yet another Radical Guardian News, our last one.
Season 5, Episode 7, Class of 2020. Santagrams are in full send, so make sure to write a nice message to your friends.
Next up, everyone, get excited for the Chinese acrobatic team to come and show us their many talents.
And now let's jump into the preschool interview with our very own Sydney. On to you, Sydney.
Are you excited?
Yes.
That was fun.
What role are you playing?
Joseph,
what about you?
Mary.
Are you singing anything?
No.
Actually, we did. We actually did.
What are you singing?
What songs are you singing?
Jingle Bells?
No, We Wish You a Merry Christmas. That's the song.
Okay.
No.
Yes.
No. Yes.
No.
Yes.
Champions, the 8th grade boys are looking to secure yet another championship. The 8th grade girls are looking forward to winning a preseason tournament. Along with the 7th and 6th grade boys, let's go Guardians, boys and girls. Next week is the preschool Christmas pageant, a play of the Nativity of Jesus' birth. They will also sing some fantastic, beautiful songs.
The Christmas Book Club is also coming up. Make sure to sign up. The due date for the signing up is December 13th. You will have to give in $20 to the school library and you will get your name in whatever book you want. There will also be a little get-together for appreciation of all of the people who bought books. Also, we are currently have over 40% of our total goal of box tops.
Signing off, it's Patrick.
And Gordy.
See ya!
Welcome back to Guardian Sports Basketball. This is a 7th grade boys game. St. Mary Guardians playing the St. John Nepomuk team. The score, St. John leads St. Mary 19-7. One more game tonight. It's going to be at 8:30, an 8th grade boys game. Christ the King Gold takes on All Saints from Broken Arrow. This is Guardian Sports. Thank you. One more quarter to go in the seventh grade boys game. Score, St. John Nepomuk 29, St. Mary Guardians are at 13. Later tonight is an eighth grade boys game, Christ the King Gold versus All Saints in Broken Arrow. That's at 8:30 p.m. Tomorrow we'll have seven live streamed games as part of this preseason tournament. Thank you for watching Guardian Sports.
deep, deep. Two people deep.
Thank you.
that was St. John Nepomuk and St. Mary Guardians. The final score was a definitive 36 to something quite less than that. Great job to both teams. One more game tonight. That is going to be 8th grade boys, Christ the King Gold, playing All Saints from Broken Arrow. Thank you for watching Guardian Sports.